My name is Dagoberto Bailon. I am a queer, undocumented artist and activist working to build power for communities of color with the dream of reaching liberation in my lifetime. My creative identity is free, rooted, and radical because as a queer man of color, I need to be free. I carry my people with me, and as a path seeker, I'm always radicalizing ways that do not work for our communities into something that does work and that goes back to its original form. My current self would teach my past self that I am worthy, that I need to take time to love myself, and I think most importantly, be hella queer, because that's how we change the world. Some skills and abilities that I use the most, it's communication, connection to people, and I learned this from doing drag. These two skills are essential to creating community and also to making sure that our voices are heard. The next big creative thing in my field, which I would consider drag, would be one, community theater with drag queens, that would be hella dope, and two, having drag being recognized as an art form, right? And to get paid for just like the people who display art in their museums. A question that I'm living through right now is, how will we make it through this pandemic? And how will art look like? How will our communities look like after we get through all of this?